We will not bow down to racism.
We will not bow down to
injustice.
We will not bow down to
exploitation. I'm gonna stay.
To lift, to love, and to give, that is the question. But there is one thing greater to open up your heart and to let it sing. There's no walls, no barrier resistant that can stop the great tithe of the everlasting hope. So through it all, keep hope alive.
Lift every voice and sing, till earth and heaven ring with the harmony of liberty.
Let our rejoicing rise.
If I were you, I would say yes.
Speak, Lord.
Speak, Lord.
Speak to me.
Speak to me.
Speak, Lord.
Oh, speak, Lord.
Speak to me.
Won't you speak to me?
In Minnesota to the 405 freeway near LAX, Black Lives Matter protesters express their anger about what they feel are unjustified police shootings of black people and weak punishment for the shooters.
New tonight, a deadly shooting in Sanford. Police have the gun, they've got the shooter, but they have not arrested him.
Okay, this guy, is he white, black, or Hispanic?
He looks black.
Even if George Zimmerman believed that Trayvon Martin should have died, any decent human being would never be able to forget causing and witnessing the last breath of a young life.
Fire rescue car to the address of your emergency.
I'm at the Gate gas station.
Shots fired in the parking lot.
Two black males stepped out.
Came from the red SUV.
I don't know if they were trying to stash something.
The person driving the vehicle was the one shooting out of the vehicle.
It was like pop, 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 pop. Second here, pop, 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 pop.
He's being charged with shooting and killing 17-year-old Jordan Davis.
The confrontation began over loud music.
Was there music playing in the car?
Yes.
What type of music?
Rap.
Did the defendant say anything about the music?
Oh, I hate that thug music.
Thug is the new N-word. He's just seen four black kids.
I'm not racist. They're racist.
Intentional, never failing. I know that all things are working for my good.
It is my great personal honor to present the 44th President of these United States, Barack Obama.
And it's never failing.